Hey everyone, in this question we have been given a galvanometer, okay?